His coach Bob Bowman calls him a motivation machine, a bulletin board type of guy. Ian Thorpe, whose world record Phelps broke last year, said he doubted Phelps' ability to get 7 golds. Phelps told us that the clipping went immediately into the back of his locker. Phelps really has never kind of let go of that rivalry with Thorpe. And you know Thorpe is watching this race with Phelps ahead of his world record line.
He's 24 back. That's a great turn for Phelps. He's mixed it in the wash, but here he comes.
Crocker is above Phelps. Phelps looks like he's passing Crocker. Phelps needs to get by Cabbage. Does he have enough in the tank to get it done? Cabbage is swimming tough. Phelps above him in lane 5. I don't know if he's going to catch him. He gets it done again.
He did it.
Oh, he did it.
He gets it done again.
For the second straight Olympics. Phelps at the end. Gets it done. 4 years ago, Crocker. Now it's Cabbage.
1/100th of a second.
Not even the words that burn in my heart. It's not the wonderful sounds that cause me to sing. It is knowing you and what you've done in me. You are the song of my life. You are the dance in my feet. You are the voice of my heart. Your beautiful self that calls me to sing about knowing you and what you do. Joy that you bring, and me and you and me. I will never stop tasting, tasting your goodness. Oh.